Here we are. Are you ready, Anthony?
Yes.
Do you see? That's you up there?
Yes.
Yeah, and you're on this TV. Do you see you're on the TV over there? See, there's a big one over there?
Yes.
And look, your knees are on this one. Okay? Okay, so we have to, he knows he's going to sit on a bench. Now, we're going to sit a little bit closer to the piano so you can get there, okay? And maybe here, can you stand up a second? I'm going to put the piano bench in a little bit. This is a very active lesson, the first lesson, because you're really adjusting so much stuff. Now, let's just take your hand and put it on the keys. So he's really a little bit low. So let me get you a couple seat pads, all right? Here. Okay, now let's, and you want to make sure they're sitting forward on the bench so the whole leg is not on it, okay? Because his balance has to be between his feet and his sit bones and his hand on the keys. Now let's try this again here. That's better, isn't it? Yeah. But maybe we should be a little bit higher. Does it look like it needs to be a little bit higher? Okay. Everybody says one more. Let's try one more. Okay, now let's try it again. And sit up straight. How is that? Is that good? Okay, that's really good. So when you're at home, this is how you're going to sit.